going to take the gold medal to become the 4,000 metre Olympic champion, and he does just that. He doesn't need the total distance. It's all over. Chris Boardman is the Olympic champion.
Redgrave and Pinsent, Olympic champions beyond all question, in style, in manner, in behaviour, and there is history made again.
Themselves with their finishing car. They've taken the Romanians, they didn't catch them until the line in the heat. Can they get back on terms? There still seems to be a little clear water. They haven't got more than about 25 strokes left.
Are they going to go through them? I think they can do it. They're coming, and they are there. The Searle brothers have beaten the Abagnales, and that is a great achievement.
So, Sally Gunnell in this race becomes only the fifth British woman gold medalist in track and field history. And she judged it absolutely perfectly.